time I knew it.
I guess you always knew it.
I want some love.
Yeah.
Take a moon. Thank you.
show, we have contracted with Electric Stage in Cleveland. That's the corporation that does the magic for David Copperfield and will produce Luciano Pavarotti's concert in Pittsburgh this winter. And they will do the flying for our show. Plus, they are bringing and setting up a $75,000 fiber optic backdrop that will have stars that will twinkle in the night as we fly the four members of the Darling family. The show will be the weekend before Thanksgiving, and it's going to be a wonderful way, we hope, for all of you to start your holiday season. We're doing a Friday night show. That'll be November 18th at 7:30. Before that show, there will be a spaghetti dinner in the cafeteria adjoining the theater here. We haven't set prices yet, but we're looking at maybe $5 or $6. The dinner will be catered by Rizzi's, and they're providing mostaccioli and fried chicken and things like that, and it's a really great price, and we're really grateful to Rizzi's for their support of this. That show then, after the dinner, will begin at 7:30. We'll go again Saturday night at 7:30, and then we're having a special Sunday matinee on November 20th at 2 p.m. We've casted over 60 students in this production. We have over 20 junior high girls and boys that will be part of the cast. As I said, we will fly four members of the family, including Peter Pan. There'll be a laser Tinkerbell, and the man from Electrostage told me that because of the size of our theater, it should be the most spectacular flying that Electrostage has ever done. They like big theaters. I'll talk to you about tickets. I would urge you to buy your tickets early. We're going to sell about 300 reserved seats in the center section and the middle section of the balcony. The floor seats will be in front of the balcony so that you'll have the best hearing and vision. And then the middle section of the balcony and all of the balcony from now on will be for families only. There will be no students there. It'll be a good place to watch shows without distractions. This show is being done in conjunction with the OJ Work Renovation Committee. As many of you know, we're in the process of trying to raise $1 million to renovate this, the last remaining theater in Medina County. Medina has recently converted their theater into office space, and it's very unfortunate for them that they've done that. We're going to bring ours back to its original splendor because of people like these students and the band and all the different productions that go on here. Our students, we feel, deserve the best facility because they're some of the best students around. So, our community has always prided itself, I felt, on providing the best facilities for these students to work in, our track and the new facilities of the high school, for the outdoor facilities, the gymnasiums, and now we're going to bring this facility up to what it ought to be for these kids. So we're working in conjunction with them, and we hope that you'll all stop back and get some of the brochures. They also feature items about the other shows that we're doing this year. We are doing a benefit show with the Neody Ballet in town December 10th, and there's information about that in the back tables. Tickets for Peter Pan, and I fully expect, and I hope I'm not wrong on this, I think this show is going to sell out all three nights. I would encourage you to buy your seats ahead of time. Watch the cable channel, and I'll have definite dates on ticket sales. There'll be posters up in town. I'm hoping to sell tickets about a week, maybe 2 weeks ahead of the show. Reserve seats will be $6. That's adult and child. Then general admission adult will be $4, and children's tickets will be $2. And basically, those are sides in the theater on both sides, the floor, the mezzanine, and the balcony. I would encourage you to get those tickets ahead of time. I really believe that all of the shows will sell out since it's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and I wouldn't want anybody that really wants to see it to miss this show. My father-in-law called my attention to it yesterday in this month's issue of Reader's Digest. It's about a 5-page article on Peter Pan and the man who wrote it, James Barry, and you'll get some ideas there of what the show is about. It's a family classic. The older children of my generation will love it because it was part of our growing up, and your children will love it when they see these kids fly and all the things that are going to happen on the stage with the special effects. So I think everybody will have a good time with it. We hope you We hope you support this show and all the shows. We thank you for supporting the choir tonight and the band and everything that comes up here. We really appreciate you. My wife said these are the kind of people who will be there no matter what. So I wanted to brief you a little bit.
Thank some people. The lights go out. I'd like to thank Sandy McElvain of my company. And all the help from everybody, the parents that volunteered, programs, everything. There was just a lot of work that went into this, and I had a lot of support and a lot of help. I'd also like to take a minute to thank the soloists and the elite and the concert choir. I thought they did a nice job tonight. Now I'd like to announce the 1994-1995 Wadsworth High School Show Choir, Rhythm in Red.
Let's go.